हाय हेलो, नमस्कार टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स ऑफ माय यूट्यूब फैमिली। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। टुडे आई एम बैक अगेन विद अ न्यू वीडियो। वैसे सबसे पहले तो ये बताते, सब ये जानते हैं ना, फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन इज़ द लास्ट इंप्रेशन। पहला इंप्रेशन इतना तगड़ा होना चाहिए कि सामने वाला व्यक्ति भी बात करे कि हाँ यार वो अच्छा था, उसकी खूबियों के बारे में बात की जाती है। जब हम कभी कहीं जाते हैं तो वहाँ पर भी अगर हमारे साथ कुछ अच्छा होता है तो हम वहाँ की अच्छी यादें लेकर जाते हैं, कुछ बुरा होता है तो डरते हैं यार कि आप दोबारा नहीं जाएंगे वहाँ पे। खौफ बैठ जाता है दिमाग में, दिल में, कि नहीं यार वहाँ के लोग तो ऐसे होते हैं, अलाना फलाना बहुत सी बातें होते हैं। वही एक कहावत है ना, एक कहावत है कि जैसे लोग वैसी कहानी होती है। कुछ लोग परिंदों के लिए दाना पानी रखते हैं और कुछ लोग परिंदों के लिए बंदूक रखते हैं। अब समझ ही गए होंगे मैं बात कर रही हूँ। एक्चुअली इंडिया वर्सेस पाकिस्तान में एक फॉरनर गया है जो बताएगा कि इंडिया में उसका कैसा रहा और पाकिस्तान में उसका कैसा रहा, कैसा बिहेव किया गया उनके साथ। वैसे तो पाकिस्तान हमेशा हर जगह से बुरा ही दिखता है, हमेशा उसके लिए बुरा ही बोला जाता है क्योंकि वो करता ही ऐसा काम है। तो क्या पता यहाँ पे फॉरनर के साथ कुछ अच्छा करे, पता नहीं, उम्मीद तो नहीं है। देखते हैं कि इंडिया में क्या है, कैसे हमारे भारत में अतिथि देवों का पालन किया जाता है। तो चलिए वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं। वीडियो थोड़ी सी लंबी होने वाली है पर बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है, बहुत मजा आएगा कि कैसे हमारे भारत में और कैसे पाकिस्तान में फॉरनर्स को ट्रीट किया जाता है। तो चलिए वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं और वीडियो को स्टार्ट करने से पहले प्लीज मेरे चैनल को लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर दीजिएगा।
Oh, horses, horses.
Karachi,
oh, fast. Oh, I thought he was going to attack me. How much?
300 rupees.
300 to where?
See that.
To what, there and back?
Come.
Ah, what about if I want to go down there?
Safe.
To Chunky Monkey?
This is my
Chunky Monkey.
Karachi,
okay, 200 bro, 200.
Come.
No, one will, you will do for 200, right?
Come.
He will do, he said 200, he said 200. 200 you will do, okay, to where? To Chunky Monkey.
This is my company.
200 to Chunky Monkey, okay?
Okay.
Okay, to Chunky Monkey, okay.
Chunky Monkey
got 200.
Okay. They don't kneel down for you like the camels do. You actually have to pull yourself up. Okay, I did it. Okay, so I hold this with this hand, one hand, okay. What? Okay, foot in here. I can't see it. Okay. No, go to Chunky Monkey.
Come.
Chunky Monkey.
This is my seat.
Okay, I hold my hand here. Okay. I don't understand. Yeah, I want to go to Chunky Monkey. Oh, Oud.
Okay.
What is the name for your horse? Name. Nama.
Nam.
Darling. Oh, beautiful name. A beautiful horse with a beautiful name, Darling. Okay. This is a lot more comfortable than the camel ride, for sure. This is nice. I'm not going where I wanted to go though. I wanted to go to the Chunky Monkey Amusement Park. Brother. Brother, I want you to take me to Chunky Monkey.
He's ignoring me. I think he's just going to take me to the beach and back, to the water and back. I guess I'm walking to Chunky Monkey.
I do already. I do already, brother. Little brother. Hi, brother.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
Come.
What? You want me off?
Okay.
Oh, I'm at the side.
Yes.
Oh. I think I was leaning too much to the side. He was readjusting me. I'm going with him. Where's he taking me?
Okay, don't worry.
I'm sick. Whoa, what's happening? I think he smacked
the horse's bum with a whip or something. Where are we going?
This guy's taking me somewhere.
Don't worry.
I worry, bro. Because I don't know where you're taking me. Name for your horse, name.
Raja.
Oh, okay. Raja,
darling.
Rajput. Rajput.
No,
Raju. Oh, Raju, not Raja, Raju. Ah, okay. I like my horse better, darling.
Darling, this horse, darling.
Darling, because she's beautiful.
Very good.
Yeah, very beautiful.
He's a Chunky monkey, okay?
Chunky monkey, okay.
Okay?
Okay, chunky
Long
monkey.
Long ride.
Long ride, how much? How much? How much?
No problem, sir.
Yeah, how much? Problem. No, you tell me how much first.
My brother,
no,
sir.
No, he said 200, how much?
No, sir, problem.
Okay. No, you have to tell me now. You have to tell me how much.
Okay, don't worry.
I do worry. Tell me number. How much? Tell me how many. He said 200. So how much to chunky monkey?
Six ride.
Six rides.
Okay.
How much rupees?
One ride.
Kitna.
Bara chakkar banega.
To chunky chakar. Monkey, kitna pesa, kitna rupees.
Batayega.
Kitna rupee. How much?
Video.
Yeah, I will take video. Oh, first. Brother, you need to tell me how much.
Okay,
I worry. Oh, look at the wee man here, right then.
It's my chunky monkey, okay.
Yeah, chunky monkey, yeah.
Yes, my kishti.
But you need
it's
to tell
me. Kishti's fish, water is chunky monkey.
Chunky monkey, yeah.
Yeah.
But you need to tell me how much. Kitna, rupees.
Kitna rupees is my chakar.
Oh, splashing. Huh?
It's water.
Yeah, how much? Tell me on your fingers, how much? He said 200.
He said one ride
200. Okay, how much to chunky monkey?
Chunky monkey 20 rides.
20 rides? No way. It's not 20 rides. Okay, stop. Halas. No, stop now. Stop. No, brother, stop. I'm not paying you 20 rides. I'm not paying you 4,000. Brother. Halas.
No.
Yeah, halas. Brother.
Come.
Brother.
Come pesa.
Kid, stopping.
Wapsi, my brother.
No, brother, I need to go this way. I want to go this way. Yes. Okay, so stop, I will walk.
Yes,
brother, stop.
One bola.
Yeah?
Bola, you are
Oh, wow.
Receive.
Brother, I want to go that way. He's calling him a fool. Like F-O-O-L. I think he just called him a fool. Fast? No, bro.
Oh,
he's going to kick me off. She's going to kick me off.
Oh, yeah.
Brother, dangerous.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, good. I wanted to go to Chunky Monkey, but it's okay. I will walk. Okay, I can stop here? Stopping? Okay. Oud. No, I will walk. Okay. How to get off?
Okay.
Like this?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I did it. Kidna rupees. You said 200, right?
One chakar.
Yeah,
one chakar, 200.
Yeah, one. But I told them to stop down there. How much you want?
One chakar is my 200.
Okay, kidna rupees.
5,000.
How much? 500?
5,000.
Oh my god, 5,000!
Crazy! You say 200?
200, one chakar.
Yeah, 201, yeah? 200 from all the way up here to down here, right? And this is like the same distance.
My chunky monkey, sir.
This my one?
Yeah?
Chakar, 200.
Yeah?
Jao, bhai.
I didn't take 25 rides, so it's not 5,000.
500, Nino.
Okay, I'll give you 1,000. No. Thank you,
no,
brother.
No.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
Yeah.
Salamu alaikum, brother. Salamu alaikum. Okay, see you guys. Okay, I'm walking. That's how to do it. Just walk away. No, brother. I'm going to walk to Chunky Monkey.
My horse.
Your horse?
Two horse now.
Oh, that's your oud.
One horse is my two horse, sir.
One horse, your two horse. What?
No,
man, I paid for it.
Sir,
you take from him.
5,000,
no, you take from him.
Sir.
You take from him, brother.
Sir, no.
Brother, you take from him.
No.
Two horse.
Take from him. No, I didn't ask.
Sir, I didn't ask.
Me, I don't ask. I only ask for horse rides.
Please, 5,000.
I'm not giving you 5,000. I don't have 5,000.
Danger.
I don't have 5,000. Yeah, danger. I know. I don't ask for danger. I don't ask for anything. Brother, I don't ask for danger. You're cutting me off.
Sir, 5,000.
You're cutting me off. What
sir,
is this?
Please,
no,
please,
no. Brother, no. Geez. Brother, I didn't ask for it. I asked for 200 rides and I paid 1,000. No, danger. Don't try to attack me with your horse. No. Funny, huh? Funny.
No, sir.
Brother, take from him half. 500. It will be fair. Today, tomorrow. Tomorrow I will come, okay?
Huh? Abhi.
Huh?
Abhi.
Okay.
200.
200 to where?
Yes.
Chunky Monkey?
Yes.
You 200 to Chunky Monkey, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Okay, let's ride.
Come on.
Okay, go to Chunky Monkey, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Shh. Nama.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, name.
Yeah, yeah.
His name is Yaya.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
gonna take this camel, put the Chunky Monkey.
Chunky
Monkey.
Okay. Sir, Chunky Monkey.
Chunky Monkey, okay, 200 rupees.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, good. Let's see if he's honest. Unlike the horsemen over there, who were asking for like 5,000 or something. Ridiculous. Yes. Okay, you're good. You're good? Okay. Let's have no this guy again. He's taking me to Chunky Monkey. What? This guy's taking me to Chunky Monkey. No, brother. No, not you guys again. What? What? I pay you already.
No, sir.
Okay, brother, stop. Down. Brother, stop.
No, sir.
Brother. My dad, Pasina. I pay you already. We say 200, I give you 1,000. 200 to 1,000. No, I asked Chunky Monkey, you take me there and you take me back. I only, no, brother, no. We say, brother, we say 200.
No, sir.
Brother, boy, go down. Brother, hello, I need you to go down. I will jump.
No, sir.
Brother, I need to,
let's go.
Sir, no.
Please don't follow me. Brother,
no,
I'd be fair.
No.
200, 1,000. No, 200, 1,000. You're greedy.
No,
you're being greedy.
No,
I will jump. I will jump from this.
Okay, jump.
I will jump. Oh, no problem. Okay.
Jump.
Guy. Dude. Boy. Boy. Boy, stop.
This is my 500.
Brother.
No help, sir.
Yeah, hell. I need help because you're harassing me. No, enough. Khalas.
Khalas.
Yes, khalas. No, you know you're cheating. I know you're cheating. So stop.
500.
No.
500.
No. Boy, please stop. Boy, please stop.
What's the problem, bro?
They said 200 for horse ride, I paid them 1,000. They're asking for 5,000. Now they're chasing me. Down. No, boy. Down here. No, here is fine. I will walk. No, brother, stop. Stop. Down. Boy. Please stop. Please go down. This guy's trying to help me. Brother. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. No. No, you share. I give you. I didn't ask for you.
Sir, please.
You're blocking me. You're blocking me off. I didn't ask. Okay, I need to get out of this place. What they were selling. Like, at least they're not begging. They are trying to sell something, but they're just ridiculously persistent. But yeah, it didn't look that appetizing. I'm going to go eat something else.
उफ़ ये था पाकिस्तान का कितना इरिटेटिंग. पैसों के लिए कैसे पीछे पड़ गए उस बेचारे के. वो अब जब जाएगा ना वापस, वो वैसे तो खुद कभी नहीं आएगा, पर वो 10 लोगों को और बोलेगा कि पाकिस्तान के कराची में बिल्कुल भी मत जाना. ये लोग कैसे गधे लोग हैं यार, कैसे मतलब शब्द नहीं मिल रहे लोगों के लिए. इतने गंदे लोग हैं, मतलब कि तुम हमेशा मतलब अपने को मतलब बुरा ही साबित करो. तुम हो ही मतलब बुरे. मतलब हम तो मतलब कि कभी ऐसा होगा कि कोई इनके लिए अच्छा बोलेगा? कोई भी नहीं बोल सकता यार इनके लिए अच्छा. चल एक साइड के लिए ये लोग ये मान भी ले कि इंडिया हमारे लिए अच्छा नहीं बोलेगा, क्योंकि इंडिया और हमारी मतलब हमेशा 36 का आंकड़ा होता है. पर कम से कम जो बाहर देश से फॉरनर्स आ रहे हैं उनके साथ तो अच्छे से रहो, उनकी तो रिस्पेक्ट करो, उनकी तो कदर करो. वो बेचारा उसको एक्स्ट्रा देकर गया, वो फिर भी पैसों को लेकर से पीछे पड़ गया. वहाँ बीच में कोई था भी नहीं. उफ़ कितनी बुरी तरीके से उसके पीछे पड़े थे, और वो बेचारा वहाँ से भागने की कोशिश में था कि कब मैं वहाँ से जाऊँ और अपनी जान बचाऊँ. दोबारा तो वो कभी नहीं आएगा कराची. बुरे हाल कर दिए बेचारे के. तो चलिए इंडिया वालों को देखते हैं अब इंडिया वाले कैसे करते हैं खातिरदारी, करते हैं अच्छी की नहीं. मुझे विश्वास है अपने भारत के लोगों पर और भारत पर कि अच्छा ही होगा जो होगा. तो चलिए वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं.
Namaste.
Egg
DJ. Okay, 20.
Can do.
20. Thank you, bye-bye. Hello. Can I do soda? Namaste. Can I do your soda? Lemon soda. Can I do egg DJ? Little is okay. Chota.
I'll tell you those.
Are you video? Yes, I have a video. So the jalebi, jalebi wala, this is also his stall. And so we're gonna get over here and get a drink to help. This looks like, oh, like a little lemon juice. Hey, lemon. No problem. Ah, the mocktail syrup. No problem.
Lemon.
Okay, lemon.
What is this? America, Japan, Tokyo, Rus. What is this?
Japan.
America, USA.
Yes.
Yes, not Japan.
Uncle, Japan, Tokyo, Rus.
Okay, got the mocktail syrup with the lemon. We're kind of out here too. It's like a lot cooler. Not like as claustrophobic. In there, you kind of get out in the outskirts. And here goes the soda water. He's going to carbonate it. Lock it in, load it, carbonate it. Okay. In it goes. Okay. Oh man, that's big. Only one thing to do, go for it. Stop, don't stop.
Stop.
I thought, don't stop.
Stop,
Nemo. Okay. Ah. Okay, picture, making.
Back.
Okay, back there. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't know what he wants to do. What do you want? You just hold.
Oh, yeah.
Hold. I don't know what he wants to do.
He's starting his back.
Oh, back. Okay.
He's starting.
Oh, okay, like this. Okay.
He's starting. He's starting.
Oh. Oh.
Nice.
Now I understand. I know the one was like the salt masala. Yes, please. It's like it just like rushes carbonation down your stomach and you just blouch. That was really funny. Oh my gosh. Oh, but it pushes everything down. I feel like I could go back and eat some more, actually. That's what's funny. That was good. Kitna rupee?
30
rupees. Thank you, cha-cha. Thank you, bhaiya.
Tige. Thank you, bhaiya.
Tige.
Hindi.
No. Tori. Dhanyabad. Akana, America, USA.
USA.
Yeah, USA.
Hindi.
Tori, ne. Just in India.
Hindi.
Yes. In English only, yes. Thank you. Bye bye. Oh, that was really fun. Get the name here. I've never had a soda drink like that before. It kind of went up my nose, too. The coconut crush. Mal. Is this nice? Did you try this one?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, I think I will too.
Yeah.
I'll do a coconut. Try without sugar.
Coconut crush, no sugar.
Yeah.
Okay. A coconut crush, DJ. But no sugar.
Without sugar.
No sugar.
When did you learn that?
I mean, I was in Delhi earlier and I just. Hindi tori.
So in Delhi, you must have learned some cuss words?
No, I don't. But let's not say them. I don't want to blank them out right now. Look at him. Don't make this man angry. He knows how to use a machete. Oh. Maybe he heard me. Sarafa food street list.
Yes, it's very nice.
Joshike.
Daiwada.
He's very busy right now.
Okay.
Garadu.
Kichdi. Jalebi Bhandar. Soda. Nima Kulfi. And Naveen Coconut Crush.
This is not Naveen, but it will do.
Coconut Crush.
I don't know if this stall originated or what, but I think Coconut Crush has been here since 1990. I don't know if it's a stall or anything. I just liked it. Because it was a little more calm. It's on the outskirts. The other one's so crazy, so going, hello. That I just want to get out of the crowd a little bit.
So from Indore, where are you going next?
Ahmedabad?
Oh.
Ahmedabad. I always pronounce it wrong, sorry. Ahmedabad.
That's for you.
No, it's for you.
No, we have just only one glass.
Well, cheers. Nice to meet y'all. Oh, you're right. Does not need sugar. It's really nice. No, it's thick. It's
so naturally sweet.
Naturally sweet. The way he's blended it, it's almost made it like thick and creamy, a little bit frothy. Heard that. From my side. From my side. From my side.
You are our guest.
Bhaiya, from my side.
Let me be, let me be.
No, 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 no.
No, no, no.
This is our India.
Bhaiya.
Man, 120.
Please keep it.
You guys are crazy.
No, no, no.
You guys are crazy.
You're
yes, we are.
We'll come to US and we'll come to Arkansas.
Yeah, and whatever you want. I don't have good food like this. I don't have delicious drink, but I'll offer my hospitality. Yeah. I appreciate you. I'm going to go sleep now. I've...
Yes, yes.
Bustin'.
Okay, okay.
Bye. Nice to meet y'all.
Let my pleasure. Need any help.
Yeah, no, y'all are too nice.
Yeah,
bye. Bye-bye. Oh, and that's going to be the perfect end to the video. Too much to try here. I'm going to come back during the day tomorrow. That's why I want to get some sleep. I want to wake up.
देखा कितना ज़्यादा difference है पाकिस्तान और इंडिया में. फिर भी comparison करते हैं यार सब लोग हैं कहाँ पाकिस्तान और कहाँ भारत है हमारा. वाह यार बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया. अच्छे से सबने बात की फॉरनर से और लास्ट में जहाँ पे वो लड़की और एक लड़की लड़का थे वो लड़की काफ़ी ज़्यादा क्यूट लग रही थी है ना. वो लड़की जो थी उन्होंने वाकई में वहाँ पे बहुत अच्छे के 60 रुपीज़ कुछ नहीं होते हैं आजकल के टाइम पे कुछ भी नहीं है. उन्होंने वहाँ पे उनका पेमेंट किया तो वो भी खुश. वो ये सारी चीज़ें ले कर जाएगा कि उसके साथ कैसा बिहेव हुआ है इंडिया में और कैसा उनके साथ हुआ है. इसलिए लोग ज़्यादातर इंडिया में काफ़ी ज़्यादा आते हैं फॉरनर्स. बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी यादें लेके जाएंगे अच्छी बातें शेयर करेंगे इंडिया के बारे में. इंडिया के बारे में वैसे हमेशा अच्छा ही होता है. अतिथि देवो भव का सब पालन करते हैं. मेहमान जो होता है वो भगवान के रूप में होता है तो इसलिए सबके सब बहुत अच्छे से खातिरदारी करते हैं. बट यहाँ पाकिस्तान वालों ने उफ़ इतना ज़्यादा उस वक्त एक टाइम पर तो मुझे इतना ज़्यादा गुस्सा आने लग गया था कि सच में वहाँ पर कोई होता ना दो थप्पड़ वो जो कैसे मतलब उसके पीछे पड़ के कितना इरिटेट कर रहे थे उसको अकेले को देख के. मतलब ऐसा सोच रहे थे कि फॉरनर है तो कुछ भी बोल लेंगे कुछ भी बेवकूफ़ बना लेंगे और पैसे ऐंठ लेंगे. एकदम से 200 से 5000 फिर भी वो वहाँ पे एक्स्ट्रा देकर गया. बहुत गलत बात इतना गलत. मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा ख़राब लग रहा था. बहुत ही ज़्यादा मुझे इसलिए ख़राब लगता वो क्यों गया कराची. अब मत जाना कराची भूल से भी नहीं. इतने गंदे लोगों के बीच में जिनको कुछ है ही नहीं बस अपना इतने स्वार्थी लोग हैं. इतना स्वार्थी जितना कमाया है उतना ले सकते हैं पर किसी से एक्स्ट्रा हड़प नहीं सकते हैं. ये नहीं कि उसको उधर से भी उतनी दूर से भी उसके पीछे पीछे लग गए थे. वो डर लग रहा था उस वक्त तो जब इधर से भी एक घोड़ा और इधर से भी जो एक का नाम राजा और एक का नाम डार्लिंग रखा हुआ था वो दोनों के दोनों ने उनको पकड़ लिया कि भाई दो. बहुत ही बेकार बहुत ही गंदा रहा बहुत ही ज़्यादा. क्या करेंगे ज़िंदगी में कभी कुछ कर पाएंगे पाकिस्तान वाले कभी नहीं. हमेशा गालियाँ ही खाते रहेंगे और हमेशा दबते रहेंगे. बट इंडिया इज़ ऑलवेज बेस्ट. इंडिया हमेशा बेस्ट रहेगा. तो आज की वीडियो आपको कैसी लगी आप मुझे कमेंट्स करके ज़रूर बताइएगा और मैं फिर मिलती हूँ आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. तब तक ले बाय बाय. जय हिंद.